First and foremost, before we start anything, I want to say, we have to say, thank you so very much for rocking with us. We recently hit 300,000 subscribers, and it really does mean a lot. I know we're still a very small channel, all things considered, but it's a big deal to us, and we appreciate each and every one of you. Let's keep building. 1 million. Where you at? Tell a friend to tell a friend. No, seriously though, thank you so much. It means the world to us. And with that said, I present to you the greatest Nike VaporMax sneaker of all time. Yes, it is the Off-White VaporMax. Virgil is absolutely creating masterpieces. And this pair right here, just amazing. I love VaporMax in general. When they first released, we made a bunch of different videos, talked about them, put them through a durability test, compared them to Boost, of course, and that was when Boost was still considered the best thing ever. We took a little heat from the Boost lovers too, when we talked about VaporMax being right up there with Boost in a lot of ways. You know, that was, Buckets, you remember that? VaporMax came out and it was like, the Boost army was just like, charging like White Walkers. It was crazy.
I remember.
We even did a little DIY project and made our very own Off-White VaporMax. That was actually a lot of fun. I've never chosen between the two because I love both. Buckets is the same way. We're not choosing between Nike and Adidas, Boost and VaporMax, but that's neither here nor there, I suppose. What is here and there is this sneaker. I really think it's the best VaporMax of all time, and I know the VaporMax is still a really young sneaker, so maybe I can't say that, but nonetheless, yeah, I guess VaporMax isn't even 2 years old yet. But we've already seen a ton of different colorways and versions of the sneaker. So hey, I'm saying it, I'm standing behind it. This is the top dog. I've talked about what Virgil has been able to do before, so I won't go off on some wild tangent, but he absolutely changed the game with his Nike collaborations, and I think that they are the biggest and dopest Nike collaborations to date. You see his influence all over the place now, even within Nike. Some general release stuff, that Air Force One Jester where they dropped the swoosh down and slapped the tongue tag on the heel. Virgil is everywhere. And I think this is him at his best. A new model, a new take. It just works, it just does. I love all the little details, the stitching, the orange tab, the off-white signature details we've all come to love. Well, maybe not all of us, but definitely a lot of us. And this is the third VaporMax Virgil has done. I know the majority might like the first version best. I feel like that's kind of the consensus. Not me. This is my favorite pair right here. Best off-white VaporMax and just the best VaporMax in general. Previously, my favorite was the multicolor ID pair that Nike actually sent me special for Air Max Day, but these gotta get the nod. There's actually a bunch of VaporMax that I love and that are dope. The Clot pair, the list goes on. But out of the entire bunch, this pair is my favorite. How about you? What is your favorite VaporMax? Do you even VaporMax, bro? Leave a comment below and let me know. Let us know. Thank you for watching. You are appreciated. Stay tuned. More sneakers for your head top. Watch how you speak on my name. I'm out of here.
Watch how you speak on your name. Who do you think you are?
Okay, fine. I may have got a little carried away. I've been listening to too much Drake. Kiki, do you love... Okay, we're out of here.